while Dave Bilwak and Miss Budweiser do a commemorative lap on the Thunder race course in memory of Bernie Little and all the things that he meant and the incredible changes he brought to unlimited hydroplane racing.